This is a workshop where Mrs. Reed, as a consultant, who conducted a test on the use of three non-toxic substances, namely hydrogen peroxide, baking soda, and neem oil. So she's really explaining to the members of the cooperative, some of whom were the farms on which, you know, the test were carried out, of her findings.